சும்மா உட்கார்ந்துட்டு இருக்கறேன் சும்மா உட்கார்ந்து
சும்மா தெரியுனா உனக்கு அவ்வளவு கேவலமா அது எவ்வளவு கஷ்டம் தெரியுமா
Rice diseases. The rice first virus diseases. Rice tumor disease. Significance, it means degenerated growth. This called has cancer because is severe damage. Tumor was first diagnosed in 1963. The disease reported from Philippines, Malaysia, Indonesia, Thailand, India and Pakistan. Pathogen character. Tumor disease caused by combination of two viruses, which are transmitted by leafhopper. Tumor basilicum virus, tumor spiracicum virus. Green leafhopper vector. Tumor viruses are transmitted by six leafhopper species, which are genus of Nepotitis species. Epidemiology. Mode of spread. Vector borne. This vector of Nepotitis virus. Primary source for tumor include stubbles of previous crop, infested plant in nearby rice field. Symptoms: leaf become yellow with rusty red spot, stunted growth, tiller are also reduced, delayed flowering, sterility and partial grafting. Management: cultural method, planting of resistant variety IR36 and IR50. Mechanical method, use light trap to attract and control the leafhopper. Biological method, use two fungi of control green leafhopper. Next virus disease, rice grassy stunt virus. Leaf folded appearance, extraordinary tillery stage appear. Persistent, transmitted by down plant hopper. Neraparvada lucens. Rice flower stunt virus. Stunted growth, transmit down plant hopper. Rice drop virus, stunted and drop is a vector green leaf hopper, Nepotitis virus. Rice yellow drop, it is a phytoplasma disease, vector green leaf hopper. Rice uproar disease, it is a nematode disease. This nematode means epilenchocoids basic diseases, twisted, wrinkled, stunted, lack vigor, small panicle, feet leaf tip, top 3 to 5 cm. Manage, resistant variety TPS 1 and 2. Hot water treatment, 52 to 53 degrees Celsius and 15 minutes. Chemical treatment, Benomyl. Rice blast, other name rice fever disease. This first reported Tanjavur Delta place in 1930. Etiological name, Bagnoporthy griseae and Pyrocularia vicee. Types, leaf blast, nodal blast, neck blast or panicle blast and grind discoloration. Symptoms, spindle shaped spot with grey center and dark brown margin. Blast conidia, olive brown color, 2 septaceous, 3 cell conidia. Alternate host, Gramineaceae family. It produces toxin pyricolari pyricol terasonic acid. It affects all stage of rice crop. Epidemiology condition, 25 to 26 degrees Celsius temperature, 90% relative humidity, heavy drizzle time, night 2 to 3 hours, conidia releasing time. Spread, primary spread seed borne and infected plant debris, secondary spread anemophony. Management, resistant variety ADT36-37, ASD16-18, ADT55. Susceptible variety IR50. Biocontrol agent, Pseudomonas fluorescens at seed treatment at 10 gram per kg. Biofertilizer, Azospirillum. Azospirillum seedling root deep 2.5 kg Azospirillum per liter of water. Soil application 2.5 kg of Azospirillum plus 50 kg of foreground medium. Foliar application 2 to 5% only. Fungicide, tricyclosol plus azoxystrobin, antibiotic, blastocidin and coxcomycin, and sanitation propellant management. Brown leaf spot, Bengal termite, 1942 to 43. Other name, brown leaf spot, sesame leaf spot, seedling blight, Elmintosporium leaf spot. Etiological name, Drosera oryzae or Cochiliobolus neobinus or Helminthosporium oryzae. Which stage it affects? Only transplanting or rind formation stage affects. It produces toxin, propiobolin toxin. Symptomology, spot middle shape brown color, surrounding yellow color, cause grain discoloration. Epidemiology condition, heavy shadow place, 30 degrees Celsius, 90% relative humidity, more nitrogen fertilizer. Primary spread, highly seedborne or externally seedborne disease. Secondary spread was the anemocori, airborne or wind current. Management, resistant variety, Bhavani, Co-44, Kaveri, Bala Bhavani. Fungicide, Cormetism, Tricyclosor plus Azoxystrobin. Seed treatment with Pseudomonas fluorescens and use certified seeds. Rice sheath blight and rice sheath rot. Rice sheath blight. Never near water level plant only affected. Only acute illery stage. It means Richman disease. More urea applied. Rhizoctonia solani. In North India side, this disease name as snake skin disease. Inside grayish ash, surrounding brown to dark brown color. Treatment, neem seed kernel extract 5% and neem cake. Foliar spray, Pseudomonas fluorescens. Primary spread sclerotia, secondary spread runner hepatitis. It is a largest sclerotia producing disease. Rice sheath rot. It affects only first leaf or main leaf. Abortion disease, Cerocladium oryzae, causal organisms. Outer portion brownish patches and inner side mycelial growth appear. Treatment, neem oil 3%, systemic fungicide or seed treatment with Pseudomonas. Rice false mud or Lakshmi disease, first reported in Tirunelveli district in Tamil Nadu. Etiological name as Ustilaginoidea virans. This is a ascomycota disease. Former get eat high yield. This disease as not seedborne disease. Symptoms, starting yellow color, middle orange color, finally bluish black color appear. Primary inoculum, Fusarium spores. Secondary inoculum, Clamida spore produce Fusarium. Management, copper fungicide spray. Cuprate hydroxide 0.2%, trade name Cocide, in 15 day interval. BLB or bacterial blight or white withering disease. It is purely seedborne and high sugar disease. First reported in Manila in Philippines. Etiological name Xanthomonas oryzae, Pathova oryzae, Xanthomonas. It is a bacteria, rod shape, monotrichus. It produces the xanthomonidin pigment, the yellow color pigment. Symptoms, there are three stages. Stage 1, wilting or chrysalis stage or nursery stage. It produces damping off. Stage 2, leaf tight space, yellow wavy margin. Stage 3, yellowing of leaf stage, only pupils, finally straw color. Epidemiology condition, 27 degrees Celsius, high relative humidity, after transplant stage affected, all directly susceptible. Primary spread, seedborne, secondary spread, hydrochori or anemochori, entry through hydrothorax, clipping of rice seedling. Diagnosis, it used dipping test or ouzo test to identify all bacteria. Management, azithromycin 100. Sanitation, crop and field hygiene, use brine solution with salt. IR20 tall rat variety. Bacterial lipstick or low sugar diseases. Xanthomonas varicae, Pathover varicae cola. All varieties susceptible. Spray cupric hydroxide and antibiotic. Rice, foot rot or bakani or foolish disorder. Bakani means Japanese word, first reported 1828. In 1898, Japanese researcher Shotaro Hori, causative agent was fungi. 1927, Gurusova, he discovered gibberellic acid reported in basmati rice. Symptoms: enormous and extraordinary growth compared to normal plant due to gibberellic acid. Gibberella fusicolor. Not produce panicle due to fusaric acid, Fusarium fusicolor. Stages: advantageous root, a maximum tillering stage affected. Spread: seed bone, microchloridium or macrochloridium, Fusarium muliniformi, not chlamydospore. Management: seed treatment with biocontrol agent, seed treatment fungicide, foliar application a subsystrobin 0.001%. Narrow brownly spot, Cercospora varicae or Cercospora gentiana. Minor diseases, brownly spot, narrow streak, Urbata disease, Balancia varicae or Epilis varicae, affected only hilly rice, immune hill level high, panicle totally convert ash-like appearance, affected only grain formation stage. Kernels, smut or bud, Neovisia hori, black color, powdery mass of spore produced. Apply carboxy, trade name Vitabas. Stem rot, Sclerotium varicae, is a small Sclerotium produces disease. It applies the Sclerotium fungicide Vinclozolin, trade name Ronalin, Sclerotium antibiotic Valedomycin, to obtain Streptomyces hygroscopicus. Leaf scald, Rhynchosporium varicae. Stop burn, Trichophonis or Alternaria padvicae. It produces the concentric rings. Detection method: 0.2% NaOH soap rice seed. It produces black color. Abiotic hunger or physiological disease. Zinc deficiency, Kairo or Kairo disease. It produces papery necrotic spot and bronzing symptoms. It's an epidemic or epiphytic disease. It reported Uttaranchal in Tehri district. Treatment: 20 kg per hectare zinc sulfate, 0.2% foliar application. Rice Ekoichi or Bruzone disease, sulfur toxicity. Rust, father of Indian rust, K.C. Mehta. Rust means obligate parasite. Symptoms: orange yellow pustules appear on leaf surface. Cereal rust mostly appear in upper surface. Pulses, oil seeds, rust or appear lower surface. Autoecious rust or omoecious. Example, oil seed rust. Fungus complete life cycle within one most. Heterocious rust, a cereal rust. Fungus complete life cycle more than one most. There are two cycles, microcyclic and macrocyclic. Microcyclic rust, only two stages, uridial and tileal stages. Macrocyclic rust, there are five stages, pycnial, acial, uridial, tileal, basidial. It requires the two host. First one, alternative or collateral or green bridges or parallel or voluntary plant or bridges host. It complete life cycle more than one host with same family. Example, rice blast, Echinocola colonna. These two plant or Gramineaceae family. Alternate host. Fungus complete life cycle more than one host with different family. Example, wheat rust, Gramineaceae, barberry, berberidaceae family. alternate worst wheat wheat stem rust alternate worst வந்து barberry mahonia mapo barberry and european barberry these are berberaceae family leaf rust thatrum flavum isopyrum anemonella and ancus of fishes sorghum maize alternate worst oxalis corniculata or sleeping beauty or creeping wood sorrel kambu alternate worst brinjal or eggplant or solanaceae or solana melanchina smut spore or teleospore and rust spore or uridospore rust entry through the only stomata primary spread seed bone and soil bone secondary spread anemochori uridospore travel into 1100 km rust management remove alternate worst from our location systemic fungicide oxycarboxin trade name with a plant wax contact fungicide metabol sulfur 25 kg per hectare use resistant variety triticanazole it applied 3 rust of wheat biocontrol agent of rust dolichophyllum powdery mildew and downy mildew differences powdery mildew epipeitic and or septate mycelium true or sac mildew upper surface or apexial surface it will come it is a ascomycota disease only affected dicot plant the etiological name of erysipelas species some powdery mildew it affect monocot plant etiological name of Brumaria graminis it obtain the digitate Australia it will come only dry humid weather white or powdery growth appear on leaf upper surface second symptoms necrotic patches later it will come black dot sexual spore ascospore asexual spore conidia fruiting body cleistothecium downy mildew non septate mycelium false mildew lower or adaxial surface it is a oomycota disease etiological name Peronospora or Sclerospora species it will come only high rainy condition symptoms white powdery growth lower surface upper surface chlorotic patches sorghum downy mildew leaf or disintegrated into thread like structure maize downy mildew proliferation of axillary bud cob produce abnormal structure kambu downy mildew green ear of kambu flowers or green leaf like structure it produces off leaf symptoms systemic fungicide powdery mildew tridymo tridium calcium cucurbitaceae family it apply dinocap contact fungicide sulfur spray tomato cucurbit not recommended sulfur primary spread cleistothecium secondary spread conidia or anemochori biocontrol agent of powdery mildew ampelomyces quisqualis downy mildew systemic fungicide metalloxyl and ridomil contact fungicide mancozeb copper fungicide biocontrol agent fusarium proliferatum resistant variety of downy mildew backrose or vertical resistant root rot root rot or charcoal rot symptoms slow death disintegration and decomposition of root tissues box studding secondary root not formed plant also easily pulled out this is soil inhabitant resting structure sclerotia black color irregular there are two stages pycnidia stage and sclerotia stage pycnidia stage the etiological name or macrophomina pasiolina sclerotia stage the etiological name or rhizoctonia buttaticola epidemiology condition prolonged dry condition and immediate irrigated condition asexual fruiting body sporodachium primary spread sclerotia secondary spread hydrochori management crop rotation or crop diversification sanitation roping crop pest management neem cake 150 kg per hectare 12.5 ton per hectare of FIM trichoderma viridae 4 gram per kg pseudomonas fluorescens It appears red collection, 10 gram per kg. Summer clothing, Kirosan fungicide, Vinclozoline, Kirosan antibiotic, Valdomycin. In pulses root rot, it applies zinc sulfate at 25 kg per hectare. It appears basal application. Eggwort, honeydew disease or sugar disease. Greek word, meaning spur. Largest sclerotia producing disease, eggwort. Century of drug, LSD, lysergic acid diethylamide, it cures mental disorder. And ergotoxin and ergosteroid used post-pregnancy period. Causal organisms of cumber ergot, Clavicep fusiformis, sorghum ergot, Clavicep sorghii at sclerotia stage and Stachyrhizium sorghii ascaris stage. Symptoms, there are three stages. Honeydew stages. Hormonal imbalance. Infected plant produce honeydew-like substance, conidioprasin. Second stage. Sclerotia stage, grain converted into black powdery spore, hard resting stage. Sexual stage, the third stage, or ascogenous stage. It produces Perithecium, flask-shaped sexual fruiting body. Epidemiology condition, high rainfall, 2.5 mm rain during flowering period, and high relative humidity, cool temperature, cloudy weather. Primary spread, Perithecium. Secondary spread, honeybee and etc. Management, cultural operation, adjustment of showing, crop rotation with non-host crop, 20% NaCl in water in brine solution, ergot fungicide, cubiridazole, sclerotia fungicide and antibiotic it should be applied. Striga. Posture stem parasite, Striga asiatica, Striga densiflora. Striga asiatica, it produces pink color flower, upper quantity maize. Striga densiflora, it white color flower, upper sorghum and sugarcane. Striga seed produce small and black color, only affected dryland sorghum, never affected wetland sorghum. It is a germinating compound of Striga. Produce root, Striga seed will germinate after sorghum, maize, sugarcane. Suicidal germination, trap crop, cotton and peanut. Herbicide, 2,4-D, should be applied. Biocontrol agent, Fusarium oxysporum, trial number 2, Alternaria cuscute and Alternaria polytrichum. Resistant variety of Striga, code 20. Wheat. Stem rust or black stem rust. Vaccinia gramis cornis species TPC. So, southern India, March, April, May will come 24 degrees Celsius temperature. Earless rust, elliptical shaped heliospore, golden brown color iridospore, all over world. Initial stage of rust, Asia stage. Leaf rust or brown rust. Vaccinia recondita. Central, southern, northern side it will come. June to October, 20 degrees Celsius, middle rust, round shaped heliospore, orange color iridospore. Sheath rust or stripe rust or yellow rust, Vaccinia stripeformis, jaundice disease, only northern side, November to December, 14 degrees Celsius temperature. Oldest rust, flattened shape heliospore, yellow color iridospore. Bacterial diseases of wheat, bacterial blight. The bacteria name of Clavibacter tbc, it old name, Corynebacter tbc later, if new name, Rhizobacter tbc. Nematode disease, ear cochlea or yellow ear rot. Anguinon tbc, world first nematode. Tundu, yellow slime, yellow cochlear disease, bacterial nematode complex disease, twisting, aerate, spikelet, desertion, rotting, management, use brine solution and apply carbofuron and DD, 1,3 a 1,2 dichloropropane. Weak loose mud, distillador, nudotriticy, facultative saprophyte, monocyclic or simple interstices, internally seed bone pathogen, auricular smut, pathogen entry through embryo. Symptomatology, infected grind convert into black powdery mass of spore. Loose mud means entire grind fall in ground. Epipetology, 16 to 22 degrees Celsius, moderate rain, wind, spread, primary spread seed bone, secondary spread anemochori, management, embryo count method to detection of loose mud, seed treatment with carboxy, 4 gram per kg of seed, JC Lutra solar heat treatment, morning 8 to 12 o'clock, seed soaked cold water to reduce dormant mycelium, 12 to 4 o'clock sun dry for kill dormant mycelium, at 5 p.m. seed treat with carboxy 4 gram per kg. Hot water treatment 50 degrees Celsius at 30 minutes. Kernel burnt or new burnt or partial burnt. Hemibiotrope, cancer disease, bioterrorism, sporadic disease, burnt spore or sporidia, seed, air or soil borne disease, infected field, rotten fish smell due to trimethylamine, CH3N, pathogen entry through seedling. Etiological name, Tellurium indica or Neoversia indica. Symptoms, black powdery mass of spore. Canoid symptoms, kernel appearance. First reported Manoranjita Mitra 1931, stinking smut of wheat, highly susceptible cultivar, Sonalica and all semi-drop wheat variety. Resurgence disease, pathogen re-emerge with genetical changes. Acunulate spore absent, allantoid sporidia plus or minus, LAMP multiplex real-time. Detection method, wheat growing country, kernel burn considered as biosecurity threat, zero tolerance. Initial symptoms occur, dove stage of wheat. Epidemiology condition, rain splash, moderate rain, management, spray tilt, propiconazole 25 EC at 0.1% in anthesis or edding stage, PPV cultivar variety, hot water treatment. Rough bend or heel bend or old bend, Tellurium caries and Tellurium disease. Smooth bend, Tellurium fortida, Tellurium levis. No canoid symptoms, accumulate sporidia, no rotten fish smell. Recent data, the wheat blast is reported Brazil. Wheat flaggy smut, causal organism, Eurocystis agropyrae or Eurocystis sepulae. Symptoms, initial stage, streak, greasy appearance, stunted, excessive tiller, twisted, leaf drop down like flag and finally wither away. Gloom blotch, Septoria nodorum. Symptoms, infected gloom, convert grey-brown blotches. The blotches develop dark pinpoint structure, ichneria. Management, nitrogen, avoid excessive nitrogen application. Crop and certified seeds. Sorghum diseases, grind mud, Staphylococcus sorghi, loose mud, Staphylococcus pluta. Long mud, Tolicosporium ehrenbergi, hedge mud, Staphylococcus raleighiana, rust, Puccinia sorghi, eggwort, Claviceps sorghi, charcoal rot or root rot, Macrocomina pasiolina, Strigo, Strigo asiatica, Strigo densiflora, downy mildew, Peronospirospora sorghi. Sorghum diseases, smut diseases, grind smut, loose smut, long smut and edge smut. grinds mat externally seat bone, loose mat externally seat bone disease, long mat ab bone, edge mat soil bone. Grinds mat 10 years soil survival, loose mat 4 years soil survival, long mat 2 years survival in soil, edge mat less than 2 years. It produces small soray in grinds mat, loose mat it produces small soray, long mat it produces long soray, edge mat bigger soray. Grinds mat short columella, loose mat long columella. Long mat and edge mat, this columella or upset. Kambay or botcher of ear millet diseases. Downy mildew or green ear. Soil bone downy mildew. High rainy weather condition. The etiological name or Spirospora graminicola. Resistant variety hybrid botcher of 1. Kambay smut or influenza smut. Black powdery moss of spore. Externally seed bone. Etiological name of Tolipospurium pencillariae. Kambu rust. The etiological name of Puccinia pensiti alternate host of brinjal. Kambu edgar. Etiological name of Clavicep fusiformis. The bacterial disease of kambu. Symptoms. First symptoms, the water shock lessens. Second one, the monopod plant in streak, dicot plant. Irregular spot. Third symptoms, hello aloe. Toxin produce yellow color. The fourth symptoms, uzo. Xanthomonas, which are rod shape, monotrichus, yellow color, xanthomonidae. Etiological name, epidemiology condition, low temperature. Management, antibiotic, tetracycline, tetomycin, streptocycline, erythromycin, vancomycin, and chloropicrin. These are two diseases. Bacterial leaf spot of kambu, Xanthomonas campestris pathova pensiti. The leaf blotch of kambu, Xanthomonas campestris pathova anamariensis. This disease is discovered in Annamalai University. Irregular lessons formed. Maize downy mildew or grassy top. The etiological name Spirophthora macrospora or Peranospirospora solgi. Or Peranospirospora maize. Symptoms, both local and systemic infection. Local infection, chlorosis, white stripe and streak strand, downy fungal growth. Systemic infection, mall formation of tassel, ear, other plant pots. Two type of downy mildew, Flippens downy mildew or brown stripe downy mildew. Flippens downy mildew, Peranospirospora Flippens ear, mall formation of vegetative floral pots. Brown stripe downy mildew, Peranospirospora raceae, brown reddish stripe on leaves. Epidemiology condition downy mildew of maize, zinc deficiency, cool humid weather condition, collateral of white oats near maize field. Management, seed treatment with metalloxyl 4 gram per kg, spray mancozeb and ridomil 2.5 gram per liter. Resistant variety Ganga Laban BMR 1,5. Maize edge mat, etiological name of Saclothica relayana and Sporosorium relayanum. Symptoms, ear and tassel may replace smut soray filled with teleospore. Epidemiology condition, fungal, thick walled, black teleospore in soil produce edge mat, say soil borne diseases. Management, seed treatment with systemic fungicide carboxyl vitarax and bendlate at 20 gram per kg of seed. Rotting out. Maize common bud. It also refers as blister smut or boil smut. Other name maize mushroom or Mexican truffles. Mexican people eat bulged portion before breast. Soil bone pathogen. Etiological name Histrilobium maize. Symptoms, grey smut gall develop the stalk, ear tassel, small gall appear leaves, initially white membrane, after break release black brown teleospore. Plant may be wounded. Epidemiology condition, rain showers, relative humidity, warm temperature, integrated crop management, rugging out, avoid injury of root, leaf, stalk during cultivation. Southern corn leaf blight. There are two stages, anemone stage, asexual stage, bipolaris maris. Bipolaris maris, three physiological races, race T, race O, race C. Race T and C relate to corn with cytotoxic male sterility T and cytotoxic male sterility C. Race O, long lesson and have broad border on leaves. Teleomorphic stage or sexual stage, Cochlear bolus, heterostrophus, epidemiology condition, monoculture, reduced tiller, wet condition, warm temperature. Integrated crop management, crop rotation, spray Xenon or Mancozeb at 0.25%. Northern corn leaf blight or Tericum leaf blight, anemone stage, Helminthosporium, Tericum, Teleomorph stage, Cetospiraea purica, symptoms, lesion, elliptical, tan color, initial appear lower surface, spread upward. Conidia, 3 to 8 septate, spindle shaped conidia, protruding hilum. Stewart wilt, the bacterial disease. The first bacterial disease known, but not applicable to poach phosphate. Bacterial entry through wounds. Etiological name Pantherus stewarti. Transmitted by corn flea beetle. The winter season spread high, summer season not spread. The pathogen serve insect stomach in summer season. Comes winter season, the insect again come. Symptoms. Yellowing and drooping of leaves. Vascular brown discoloration. Irrigation condition comes under. Root rot. Macrophomina paciolina, resistant variety CSH1. Constant Spiroplasma punkeli, symptoms reddish patches and streak, stunted growth, Spiroplasma disease. It is transmitted by leafhopper, the name or Ischimonas dorbulus. Acorn symptoms managed by tetracycline, not recommended the penicillin. Maize streak viruses. Transmitted by leafhopper, maize rust, Axinia sorghii, phanerogamic plant parasite in maize striga, bacterial stalk rot of maize, Erbinia chrysanthemi, Tatova varisi. Soft rot millets, Thinnae blast, Pyroclaria varisi, smut, Thinnae smut, Ischilogo primary. Thinnae rust, Euromyces septariae or Euromyces italiae, downy mildew, green ear on leaf studding, bacterial leaf spot, Xanthomonas campesis, Pathova indigo. Gudrai voli smut, Ischilogo cruscalli, Gudrai voli leaf spot, Helminthosporium species. Somme downy mildew, leaf studding, Panivarigu rust, Euromyces clinaris, Panivarigu leaf spot, Helminthosporium varisi. Varag rust, Paxinia gramini, Varag edgo, Clavicep fusiformis, and Etmer, Sporosorium, Pathalicum bergi.
Thank you, friends. Share with your friends. And if you are having questions, please contact me directly. Thank you so much.
சும்மா கிடக்கிற மூஞ்சியில முடிச்சிட்டு